Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing good at home and maintain all the protocol for coronavirus. As you know that the coronavirus is increasing rapidly, so don't go outside unnecessary. Use mask and use sanitizer whenever you are going out, okay? So whenever you are touching anything, then also you need to use the sanitizer. So today we'll start our sixth chapter of science, that is care of teeth, right? And we have already discussed about this chapter in our Google Meet class. So what we learn about what we learn in this chapter, we learn about the parts of tooth, we learn about the function of tooth, we learn about how we can take care of our tooth, right? So you know, the main thing that why we need tooth, we need to chew the food to look good, right? So if you don't have teeth, you don't look good. Your smile will not look good, and you can't chew your food properly, right? So tooth play a very important or major role in the digestion. It helps in eating food, speech, and gives shape to our face, right? So you know, the old people who don't have tooth, who don't have teeth, you can see their face, unke jo face hai wo thode, you know, shrink nazar aate hain. So we should take care of our teeth by brushing it twice, by rinsing the mouth and massaging our gums, right? So you know why teeth plays a very important role in digestion. Because it helps us to chew the food, right, and mix the food with the saliva, and for the speech, for speaking well and to look good and to give the shape to our mouth, okay, so our face. So there is an important role of teeth in keeping everyone healthy. And look at a person with no tooth. If a person has no tooth, how they will look? He looks different from you, right? And he cannot enjoy solid food such as juicy sugarcane and the vegetables, nuts and fruit, right? So those who don't have fruits, don't have teeth, they can't chew, they can't eat the tough food, they can't enjoy the tough food, right? It's because they can't chew it properly and they don't look good as well. So teeth have three important functions. So what are the functions? Teeth help us to eat our food, teeth help us to speak well, and they help us to look handsome, right? For looking handsome also you will need teeth. So teeth grow twice in one's lifetime. You know, we have we get teeth for twice in our lifetime, that is when we are born after the 6 months of our birth and when we are 6 to 7 years old, okay? They are milk teeth and permanent teeth. How many types of teeth are there? Milk teeth and permanent teeth. So a newly born baby has no teeth. When a baby born, have you seen there any teeth? They don't have any teeth, right? So when the baby is about 6 months old, the milk teeth begin to appear. They start their milk teeth, right? Their milk teeth begin to appear, and by two years, the child has 20 teeth. So if you have any child of 2 to 3 years old in your home, you can check their teeth. They have 20 teeth. See here in this picture also, you can see the 10 teeth in the upper jaw and the 10 teeth in the lower jaw, right? So there are 10 teeth in the upper jaw and 10 teeth in the lower jaw, right? So they have 20 teeth, okay? Now milk teeth start to drop out when the child is about 6 years old. So when a child is about 6 years old, so when you are about 6 years, if you are about 6 years old, you get a new set of teeth that is called the permanent teeth, right? Hamara jo milk teeth hota hai na, wo girne lagta hai, and tab hamare ek new teeth aate hai, jise hum, you know, hum bolte permanent teeth. And when that teeth will fall, that will not come out, right? So the permanent teeth are 32 in the number. How many permanent teeth are there? 32 in the number, and there are 16 in the upper jaw and the same in the lower jaw, okay? So most of us have the same number of teeth, but you know, you are growing, so you don't have the 32 teeth. You will slowly you will have 32 teeth, right? Now you must have you may have 28 or 38 teeth. So see, these are the permanent teeth, the 16 in the upper jaw and the 16 in the lower jaw, right? These are the permanent teeth. Now what are the parts of a tooth? So today now we'll see about the parts of teeth, how many parts of teeth or what are the parts of tooth. So the part of the tooth that we can see is just the 1/4 of the total portion of the tooth. So you know, we can see only that this part, up to this part, this is the 1/4 part of a tooth, right? So we can see only this part, and most of the portion is embedded. Embedded means zyadatar andar hota hai, right? This part are embedded. So The tooth has three main parts, and what are the parts? The crown, the shiny one. This is the crown, which you can see the shiny portion visible above the gums, while the tooth root are present in the below. So the crown, the gum, and the root, right? These are the three main part of a tooth. Okay, so crown, which is a shiny and which we can see, and the white part, and then gum, which is present below the gum, below the tooth and white part, and then the root, which is below the gum, which is firmly in a place, right? And now layers of the tooth. What are the layers of a tooth? Okay, so our teeth are white because of the hard outer covering called enamel. Our teeth is white because of the hard covering, outer covering, which is called the enamel. This one, right? This one is called the enamel. This is the hard covering, which is at the upper part, which is in the upper part, which is called the enamel. Okay, enamel covers the crown of the teeth, and it is the hardest substance of the body. Remember, enamel is the hardest substance of a human body, right? So below the enamel lies the yellowish dentine. Below the enamel, what we can see this one, the dentine. Okay, and the pulp, and inside the dentine there is a pulp. This is the red part are the called pulp, right? And the pulp is very soft and has blood vessels. So pulp has very soft, and they have the blood vessels and we supply the nutrients to the teeth, right? Blood vessels, they contain the, they take the nutrition from the digestion, from the small intestine, and then transport to the different parts, and blood vessels also transport this to the teeth as well, right? Nerves connect the gums to the teeth, right? Nerves, they connect the gums to the teeth. Okay, now see different kinds of teeth. What are types of teeth? The different kinds of teeth are there, right? So there are four kind of teeth. Mainly there are four kind of teeth, that is the incisors, canines, premolars, and molars, right? So incisors, canines, premolars, and molars. So what are incisors? Incisors are, okay, incisors, we use this teeth to cut and bite our food. The front one, right? So samisame dikhta hai na, the upper four teeth and the lower four teeth, right? The upper four teeth and lower four teeth are called the incisors. Means there are total 8 incisors in our mouth, right? So we use this teeth to cut and bite the food. Incisors are also called the cutting teeth or the biting teeth. We can call it biting teeth, right? And we have 8 incisors, 4 in each jaw. Now canines. We use this sharp teeth to tear the food, right? To tear the food, especially to eat the meat and all, we use this teeth. And it is sharp teeth. And like when we eat meat, canines, when we eat meat, we use this, right? Canines are located just next to the incisors. It is located just next to the incisors. And there are 4 canines, means 2 in each jaw, 2 in upper jaw and 2 in lower jaw, right? And this is also called a tearing teeth, okay? Now see premolars and molars. What are the premolars and what are the molars? Okay, okay. So premolars, we use this broad teeth to crack food and chew. Why we use to crack food and to chew? And when we break pistachio shell with our mouth, we use the premolars, right? This one, we use the premolars. And premolars are also called the cracking teeth. Why? Because we use it for the cracking the food. And we have 8 premolars, means 4 in each jaw, right? Now molars, the grinding teeth, and we use this bigger flat teeth to grind the food. We eat the food and after that we grind it, right? We can cut the food or tear the food, after that we grind it. So we use this teeth for the grinding. Molars are located next to the premolars, right? Molars, where they're located, next to the premolars, and molars are also called the grinding teeth. So we have 12 molars, is 6 in each jaw, right? Means lower 6, there are 6 in the lower jaw and 6 in the upper jaw, right? See here, you can see here only, right? So I'm showing you these four teeth are called the incisors, right? Which we use for the cutting of the food, right? Then we have this two in the upper jaw and lower jaw, means four. These are the tearing teeth, right? We tear the food with this teeth. Then we have six premolars and molars. So these are the premolar and these are the molars, right? So this is a set of permanent teeth which use for the different we use different teeth for the different function. Okay, so in the next video we will learn about the care of teeth. Okay, in the next video we will learn about the how we can care of our teeth. So this much for today. Thank you. Take care, be at home and be safe. Okay, thank you.